embarrasses him. He said, I'll tell him tomorrow, you know. So you put it off, and then, I love you, mate. So sometimes what happens is you put it off so much that it can be too late. And I wrote this next song after my dear friend John passed away. Let's hear it for John. John, and this is in a form of a conversation that we never got to have. But if I said I really knew you well, what would your answer be? If you were here today, keeping all inside. Never understood a word.